Hello everyone, today I will show you how to install BUP certificate in Firefox browser. First, we will download the certificate and for that, open any browser, then open BUP Suite. Start a temporary project. Now, go in its proxy setting and turn off intercept, then click on options. Here, you will see your proxy which you will have to set in your browser. To change browser proxy, go in preferences or settings, then in advanced and network. Select connection settings and use manual proxy configuration. Then write the proxy and port same as in your project. Now we are good to go. Open the BUP site, then click on CA certificate and save file. Our BUP certificate is now downloaded and now we just have to install it. Open Firefox browser and go in settings. Then view certificates. Select import and open the downloaded file, then trust this certificate and OK. Now BUP certificate is successfully installed in our browser. This process is similar for every browser, but you can't install this certificate in CyberFox browser as it is pretty old. My plan was to install the certificate in CyberFox browser, but it was just not installing, that's why I installed it in Firefox browser, because they are pretty similar. Anyway, this is how you can install BUP certificate in Firefox browser. And to know how to install CyberFox browser and Hackbar extension, check out my previous video whose link is in video description. Thanks for watching.